Norwegian. They aren't necessarily Norwegian originated meals, you know. Wait, what civ did I pick? I actually was super autopilot English. Again, Donato. I'm trying out a different way of building up here. Let's see. Okay, I'm going for the wheelbarrow first still, but trying to distribute my bills a little bit differently right off the bat. See if that maybe kicks in faster, maybe it feels better. Say Bangladeshi, I think I speak for most Asians. We always have rice in our meals, mostly. I love rice, so... Actually, I really like Asian food in general. One of my go-tos, for sure. I guess we go there, rather. As an Irish person, I can confirm it's potatoes most of the day. Shocker. Taters! Gotta eat them taters, boy! It's gonna be a fairly quick wheelbarrow. I wanna see what my uptime will be now, if it slows down my feudlage. I like potatoes. Who doesn't? Everybody likes Asian food. Pretty sure Trump was eating Chinese food when deciding to impose tariffs on China. Probably. Okay. We could try to just go fast castle from this. And what is boom? Because it looks like he's not gonna do anything. Why would I bother? He's just walling off thing. Actually, maybe he's still doing a thing. Let's try to add a second TC and adapt from there. Because he's expecting aggression most likely, right? So let's see. Apologies. Best food tier civ tier list. Wait, what? I want to rank the civs in tier list based on how their food tastes, right? Sounds completely reasonable. Okay, they did the tech where they should trees should go down in fewer hits. Felt like it didn't there for a second. We have another hunting upgrade now. Greeting all the way. Italian American food is different than Italian food. Too much garlic, for example. I want to go to Italy. I want to see Rome, just to see Rome. But I also just want to taste Italian food. Proper Italian pasta and all that stuff. I want to know what it's like. And pizza. Italian pizza. I've been told it's quite different to the pasta I have experienced my whole life. I want that to be proved to be true. Or not. Spanish food? Isn't Spanish mostly like meat and steak and things like that? Actually, I have enough for a TC now, but I'm not even fuel-aged, so this is a bit strange of a build-up. But I don't want to make my second TC. I don't like that TC in general, but hey yo. I can cook pasta in Rome for you. Sounds good. Can you cook proper pasta though? So I get the Italian vibes that are so famously talked about. I should probably check what he's up to. Girl Academy, so it's going for Song Dynasty. He has been on stone. That's not enough for a TC yet, though. No, it is. Is it not? No, it's not enough. So he should. No, he has two TCs. Eh, doesn't he need to take 300? I'm confused. A great cook, sounds good. Better be careful what you sign up for. I'm gonna do the gold mining, the mining upgrades as well. I don't think they're necessarily important or worth it here in my current situation, but why not? I want to get a cast in the middle and want trebuchet. Make trebuchets all day. I'm also curious to see the comparative villager difference here as this game goes on. Should be interesting. As soon as pasta argument comes up, Italians appear. True. It's rank 300, not too bad. Could have always gone for the tree chop. But I have pride. To a certain extent.
Yes, sir.
What if I run around here, get vision on the forest, and I can shoot him? We got a kill! Let's go! Sounds like the clock tower being dropped. I heard that correctly. Not that you can hear the difference, but yeah. Astronomical clock tower. I want to go here so I get vision. That doesn't give me enough vision. I need to be closer. As a stable. Can't reach anything. Come closer. We have to back off, actually. There are knights. Knights on the way. Sir, 30C. He knows we're there. How? Can you pick random sit now in A4? Nope. Not yet. But they will have that added soon. They already showed that they have it in in their most recent, like the ranked preview thing. So they will have it soon though. Everything costs gold. Imagine he's also sending units forward. Siege. Maybe not. Well, we can drop a castle soon. Then we can make trebuchets. Then I'm gonna be happy. That's all I want. We'll still chub you down. Don't worry about it. This is still just a boomy game. Peaceful. What shall eat better? Very peaceful.
What needeth work?
All right, here goes nothing. Now we hope that he doesn't have an army ready to kill me. If that's not the case, then we're fine. Too peaceful? Very peaceful for an Altai game. But the English, in theory, is the one who is supposed to put the pressure, so it's my fault. I'm not playing the game the way it's supposed to be played. What? I made a monster, but I never built a monk. Cancel all this, it's time for trebuchet production.
It would.
Come on. Do we not have any units? I'm expecting it to be Nest of Beasts or something. What? Nest of Beasts? He's in! Fear not, we have trebuchets. It will all be alright. I hope. What? Actually, I probably need the castle networks first. Network of castles? Something castles. Just make some longbows. Stop the wall! Good chosen dispatch. With the attack bonus from the English network of castles, I think they seem very good. That's like somewhat of a specific situation. With other civs, I'm not sure yet how I feel about them. Not a lot of wood on this map. I guess keeping center control on this map is really important. Then you also keep the wood control.
I want more trebuchets. All I care about.
Not like this. Yeah. And for Trebs to show what they're all about. I don't think he has enough army to push us. Just yet. Shoot. Mm, Seems good so far. What? Dude, I have 4 Trebs here. 5 Trebs. Bro. Yo. There's YOLO, and then there's that. And then there's that. I think it's just trolling at this point, or having fun. It's as doubt as castles get. gotta respect it. Gotta respect it. Man, these Trebs are, when you get them on the hill like this, your build, or like with the attack bonus, the buildings just disappear, man. Actually crazy. He's not saying like laughing or anything, so I'm wondering, did he actually try to get those castles up like legitimately? Did he think that the castle will push me off? That might be it. Look how fast his buildings disappear, right? They got the attack speed bonus. 50% attack increase. That's sick. I really like the trebuchets with English on maps like this. If you get a strong position in the center, it's also one of the ways that I don't like playing against, when it's like slow, methodical pushes. But at the same time, it feels really nice. Gojigan's quite close the whole time, even though he has Song Dynasty. I guess because we got the 3rd TC here, we're kind of keeping up. He never got the military numbers right. He got Imp earlier, but he only has like 30 military here. If he got that castle up though, if he was doubt, the castle would be 95% only. True, but he's Chinese, so if he wasn't Chinese, castle would not go up. Economy, he had more food, we have way more wood, he had more stone and gold. He never translated this into military though. I think that was the main issue.